I believe we can all agree that WhatsApp is the world's most popular messaging platform, since it gives us the opportunity to communicate with our friends, our family, and loved ones with ease. However, it can be really annoying, trust me, when you have to save the contact of every person you want to send a WhatsApp message to, even though you might just want to talk to them for a few minutes and not chat them every single day. There are some third-party apps that will allow you to do this without having to save the contact first, but then they will steal your data and you lose your privacy and security. So in this video, I will teach you a simple trick which you can use to send WhatsApp messages on both iOS or Android without having to save the contact of the person first. So without much ado, let's get started. First step is to open the browser on your phone. It could be Chrome, Opera, Safari, Mozilla, or any browser of your choice. I prefer to use Chrome. The next step is to enter this URL in the search bar and tap enter. Replace the XXX with the person's contact and precede it with the country code, but don't add the plus sign. Once you are done, tap enter and a pop-up window will open asking if you want to send a message to this contact. Tap on send message. This will then redirect you to WhatsApp and a chat window will open for you to start chatting with the person whose contact you haven't saved on your phone. It's as simple as that. That's all for today's tip, folks. I hope you liked it and learned something new. Do well to subscribe for more of such tips, and also see you in the next video.